Slingshots on the track for their feature event. Here's the way they're scheduled to take the green flag. Starting on the pole in the number one, that's going to be Brett Putnam. To his outside, the R4 last Saturday afternoon's feature winner, Joe Rando. Row two on the inside, the 57, that's Jim Pollard. To his outside, the number 28, that is Devin Pierce. Row three on the inside, that's the 14 of Margaret Wagner. To her outside, the T31 of Darren Fallis. Row four on the inside, the 6B of Kyle Fallis. To his outside, the number four of Blaine King. And the 1T of Frank Twain Jr. We're on top of your scheduled starters. On a turn number four, we're under green. Parker Wagner around on the start. And we're under yellow before we even get started. So the white flag waves here with no laps complete. Brett Putnam and Joe Rando, row one, Jim Pollard, and the orange 28 of Devin Pierce in row two, Darren Fallis and Blaine King, row three, Frankie Twain and Margaret Wagner, all back in the last row of row four. On to turn four, we're on the green. On the one and two for the first time, race leader to be Brett Putnam. Oh, trouble again. This time, Frankie Twain and the number four of Blaine King. So, Frankie Twain and Blaine King bring out the second caution of the afternoon here at our first restart event. Getting ready to go back to green here on lap number two. Green flag remains out. Brett Putnam in the number one. Last Saturday afternoon's winner, Joe Rando. Less than the third spot, opening day winner, Darren Fallis in fourth. Fifth is the four of Blaine King. Sixth, he's Jim Pollard. Seventh, the 14th winner, Wagner. Then it's Richard Jr. Working our way around the fast lane final here at Caroga Creek. Brett Putnam. Putnam continues to hold the top spot. Devin Pierce in second, Joe Rando third. Darren Fallis fourth, and Blaine King on the top line. Sixth, seven to Pollard. Seventh, look at the 14 of Martin Wagner, and eighth, Frank Twain. Working their way down the road again. Getting towards the halfway point. Here is Mike, 20 left, future event. Look at the race. Race for position here between the 14 of Wagner and Martin Twain. Meanwhile, back up front, Putnam, a 5-car length, and then 8-car lengths over the 28 of Devin Pierce. On a turn number 4, halfway home, 10 down, 10 to go, Devin Pierce in the second spot, no rain on the turn. The T31 of Darren Fallon, 4, Blaine King, 5th. On a turn 4, no rules, 11 down, 9 to go. Putnam pulls on to the top spot. towards Orlando. Fourth, the T31 is there in balance. Fifth, the five, the four, Blaine King. Six will be the 57 of Jim Pollard.